The God of War series is finally making the leap to multiplayer with God of War Ascension, the upcoming PlayStation 3 prequel. The mode we saw had two teams of four fighting in a large arena, beating each other senseless while a beastly Cyclops thrashed in the background. The combat was quick and bloody, with devastating finishers and awesome group battles. Eventually, one team gained control of a point on the map, causing the Titan to become vulnerable and allowing them to go in for the horrifying, gory, brutal kill. Not sure how much the God of War series needed multiplayer, but we're happy that Sony is doing it in a way we can totally get behind. And as always, for more coverage on God of War Ascension, make sure to stay tuned to GamesRadar.com. Thanks for watching.
God of War Ascension.